story about my Huayra.
Cuba, they breed her. Men gather in masses to greet her. Beautiful with dominant African features. I love her in a passion for freedom. I promise to have her and keep her and teach her. Oye, chiquita, quiero volar contigo. Tocar tu ombligo y pachangar contigo. I'm going crazy. Heart stop beating as she gracefully whispered in my ear, how long would it take me to get a whole family here safely? She said they were deported back in the 80s.